The First Lord of the Admiralty, Mr. Alexander, said recently that there was a feeling among English-speaking people that the Royal Navy could do anything, anytime, anywhere. How right that is. The Mediterranean fleet has shown that the Mediterranean, far from being an Italian lake, as Mussolini tries to pretend, is much more likely to become his grave. In these dramatic episodes of sea warfare in the Near East, an Italian bomber is being engaged by the ship's anti-aircraft guns. It's a battle royal. Now the Wop lets fly with everything he's got. Look out, fish! So you want to fight, eh? Then here's something to go on with. When anyone takes on Admiral Sir Andrew Cunningham's boys, he's asking for trouble. It was certainly a scrap while it lasted, but way out over the horizon, a telltale ball of black smoke scars the skyline. From the warship, a lifeboat takes off to pick up any of the plane's crew who may be floating around. Here's one who won't be playing next Saturday. Meanwhile, the guns of British warships make any Italian feel like hiding under the salt sea waves. Why worry? He'll get there.